Good afternoon, students. Welcome to the next lecture of our first chapter, Measurement and Experimentation. Today we will solve the numerical based on the Vernier calipers. So practice problem 1. First numerical, we need to calculate the pitch in this case. In first case, pitch is equal to unit over number of division in the unit. So unit is 1 centimeter, so number of division in the unit is 10. So it comes out to be 0.1 centimeter. Second part, we need to calculate the least count. So least count is equal to having the formula pitch is over number of 1 scale division. So that is equal to 0.1 centimeter over 10. So that is 0.01 centimeter. Second part, pitch is equal to, again having the same formula, unit over number of division in the unit. So unit is 1 centimeter and number of division in the unit is 20 in this case. So that is pitch will comes 0.05 centimeter. Second part is the least count again. Least count is having the same formula, pitch over number of 1 scale division. So that is equal to pitch is in this case is 0.05 centimeter over number of division is 1 scale division is 20. So that is equal to 0.0025 centimeter is the least count. Next, practice problem 2. First case, we need to calculate the length recorded by the main scale. So that is equal to main scale reading. So main scale reading from the diagram is 10.2 centimeter. That is the answer of first part. Second, we need to calculate the reading of Vernier scale coincide with the main scale. That it is clear from the diagram itself that you can follow from the book. It is 7th division. So length of the wooden cylinder will be equal to having the formula main scale reading plus least count into Vernier scale division. So main scale reading is 10.2 centimeter plus least count is 0.01 centimeter and division on the Vernier scale is 7th. So it comes out to be 10.27 centimeter. That is the practice problem 2, first part. Practice problem 2, second part is we need to calculate the length recorded from the diagram. So length recorded is having the formula main scale reading plus least count into Vernier scale division. So that will come out to be 7.3 from the diagram. I hope you all are knowing how to read the main scale reading. Main scale reading is 7.3 centimeter plus least count is least count of the Vernier calipers 0.01 centimeter into 5th division of the Vernier scale. So it comes out to be 7.35 centimeter. Next, practice problem 3. First part, we need to calculate the pitch. Pitch is given. Pitch is equal to 1 mm. So that is 0.1 centimeter. Need to calculate the least count. Least count is pitch over number of 1 scale division. 0.1 centimeter over 10, that is 0.01 centimeter. Length is equal to 56 into 0.1. centimeter plus 0.01 centimeter into 8th division of the Vernier scale. So length will come out to be 5.6. 56 into 0.1 centimeter is 5.6 centimeter plus 0.01 centimeter into 8 is 0.08 centimeter. So it comes out to be 5.68 centimeter. As it is having the negative error, so correction will be positive. So therefore corrected length will be observed length plus negative error. So 5.6 centimeter plus 0.07 centimeter, it is given already negative error, so it comes out to be 5.75 centimeter. Next, second part is pitch is 0.5 mm. That is equal to 0.05 centimeter. Least count is equal to pitch over number of 1 scale division. So 0.05 over 20. That is 0.0025 centimeter. Diameter of the sphere is pitch into main scale division plus least count into 1 scale division. That is the same formula that we have used into the practice problem 3, first part also. So pitch is 0.05 centimeter into 38th region is given in the question, plus 0.025 centimeter as the least count, and Vernier scale division given is 18. So it 0.05 into 38 is 1.9 centimeter, and 0.025 into 18 is 0.045 centimeter. So it comes out to be 1.945 centimeter. So as it is having the negative error, so correction will be positive. So therefore the corrected diameter is observed diameter plus negative error. So 1.945 centimeter plus 0.04 centimeter, it comes out to be 1.985 centimeter. So that is practice problem second part. Next we have practice problem 4. Least count is given 0.025 centimeter. Error is given positive 0.0125 centimeter. Then correction is negative. Plus positive error, so its correction will be negative 0.0125 centimeter. Main scale reading is given 7.55 centimeter. Observed length will be main scale reading plus least count into Vernier scale division. So it is equal to 7.55 centimeter plus 0.0025 centimeter into 12th division is given on the Vernier scale in the statement. So 7.55 centimeter plus 0.025 into 12 is 0.03 centimeter. So it comes to be 7.58 centimeter. So as error is given positive error, so its correction will be negative, so correct length will be observed length minus error. So 7.58 centimeter minus 0.0125 centimeter, so it comes to be 7.567 centimeter. Second part, least count is given again 0.01 centimeter, error 0.07 centimeter, positive error again, so correction will be negative, so it is minus 0.07 centimeter. Main scale reading is 2.90 centimeter given the statement. Observed diameter will be main scale reading plus least count into Vernier scale division. So it is equal to 2.90 centimeter plus 0.01 centimeter into 5. So 2.90 centimeter plus 0.05 centimeter, it will come out to be 2.95 centimeter. So as the error is given, so corrected diameter is observed diameter minus error. So 2.95 centimeter minus 0.07 centimeter, error is given already, so it is 2.88 centimeter. This is the diameter, so we need to calculate the radius as per the statement of the question. Corrected radius is diameter half of the diameter, so it is 2.88 divided by 2, so it is come out to be 1.44 centimeter. So that is all about the numericals based on the Vernier calipers.